Visítanos en asdetrebol.com, la mayor tienda de magia con los mejores precios.
In this issue of Real Magic, David Rigo reviews tricks he already has.
It's because I like it so much I spent my own freaking money to get it.
Wayne Kawamoto reviews a great and not so great DVD. Matthew Beach and Garrett Thomas are back to tell you how to give criticism. And Simon Lovell answers your question.
It's a Joan of Arc moment. They're building a funeral pyre outside and they're going to strap him to it and set fire to him so he can never foist this upon people again.
We have a new columnist, Bill Wish, with tricks and stories from Slidini. And Cosmo talks to the master of levitation, Losander.
That nobody sees that.
Really? I see it, he said. And as long as I see it, it's not good. So shut up. Start from the beginning.
David Kay gives us his theory on how to get 3 laughs from 1 joke.
And they know that you have not seen it.
All this plus 2 exclusive tricks from Josh J. and John T. Sheets and 3 moves. We still are the best deal in magic today. Real Magic Magazine, where television for magicians.